Birch Planets. I sometimes get asked what the biggest artificial planets or habitats you could possibly engineer is, and an answer comes from the late great Paul Birch, who suggested you could build an enormous planetary shell around the supermassive black hole at the center of our galaxy, 4 million times as massive as our own sun, or 1.4 trillion times the living area of Earth. More living area than if every rocky planet in this galaxy was terraformed. And yet this is just the bottom end of the megastructure we name in his honor, because you could feed all your surplus matter in a galaxy into a black hole, using that to power your civilization, and build a structure around it with normal Earth gravity that was nearly a light year across, massed as much as our entire galaxy, and had a billion billion times the living area of Earth, and likely more than every habitable planet in the observable universe combined. See our episode Mega Earths for details on how such titanic creations can be made under known science.